First, secure the Duralock dual cavity casters onto the bucket by flipping the dual cavity mop bucket upside down. Fit the casters in the holes and tap or push until they snap into place. With the Duralock mop bucket sitting right side up, insert the gray removable bucket into the rear compartment of the dual cavity bucket. Place the Duralock mop bucket ringer on top of the gray removable insert bucket. Secure the mop bucket ringer handle with the enclosed screw and fastener. Place the angled portion of the handle facing inward, inserting the screw so that the nut is facing away from the mop bucket ringer pocket. The handle can be assembled to accommodate left or right-handed employees. Place the wet floor sign handle hanger on the back of the gray portion of the mop bucket ringer. Attach the Duralock mop clip on the front of the mop bucket ringer with the two remaining screws. Be sure not to over-tighten the screws. The Duralock dual cavity mop bucket is ready for mopping. First, secure the